She carried the suitcases into Emily's bedroom as I followed. I had to help pack her clothes into the wardrobe that I emptied from my clothes. She was passing me dresses to hang and then started passing me her underwear. As I was handling the frilly knickers, thongs, tights, and bras, I couldn't help notice them. Charlotte caught me looking, "Are you that much of a saddo that you have to inspect girls' underwear as well?" she snapped, and I quickly put them in the drawer.